So about a year ago, it dawned on me when I knew I needed to stand up against the injustice going on in the world, when I found out that somebody I knew was being trafficked. I didn't really know what to do about it. I just knew that it became something that I needed to raise my voice for. I knew I couldn't be silent about this issue anymore just because so many girls were being trafficked and I needed to step in and do something for them. I began to bring awareness through social media, and from there I just felt like God was telling me to take what He has shown me up on a mountain that I was at and to take that and bring it down to the valley and let the other girls know that Jesus just loves them and that there's redemption in Him. And in Isaiah 61 it says that He has anointed me to proclaim freedom to the captives, and so I just feel like that's what He's calling me to do, to proclaim freedom to the captives, to the girls who are enslaved, and to let them know that Jesus loves them. I know God's going to use those girls, those victims, to help other victims, and He's going to use them to help them find their voice.